rendezvous late. Looking for something? Oh god, that's not good. Brady, you need to find a way to get out of there. It's always a nice touch, isn't it, Brady?
See me?
We've been cracking the case on the little attack from Jaden that we had. He wouldn't have been able to do that. That's what I've been thinking. He has a mole inside here.
What?
How do we handle this?
You do a mole hunt.
And I'm gonna need you to do a stakeout, and I'll do the same. We're gonna catch this guy. One way or another. The attack went well.
Of course it did, it was run by you.
Yeah, well. You know what? This must have been what I felt like to be Brady. On the run. Planning an attack on them. Starting a frenzy. It's a lot nicer, don't you think?
Yeah.
I have an assignment for you.
Of course you do.
There's a special crypto technic thing that I need in order for my operations to work. Most wanted by Brady. It's a start. But it'll have to do. I'll send you the coordinates. Pick it up whenever you have time. And you will be rewarded. Send them the coordinates. Got it. Brady, it's Jaden. We have them. We have the coordinates all set up.
Where is he?
Look in the computer,
okay?
There he is. I need a team.
What are you doing?
We're gonna get the son of a bitch. Let's do this.
Going to get him.
Of course we are. All right, let's go. Oh, ow, shut up. Now we're in position, so back to the question, why is Jaden even a problem in the first place? You had a chance to kill him one time, and like, what happened with that?
Like I said a thousand times, my gun jammed.
Right. Didn't he have a chance to kill you one time?
Yeah.
He's gonna want to fix that mistake.
I just don't understand why you won't let me kill him.
Did
Death is the least thing on my mind right now for Brady. I'm not done teaching him.
Teaching him?
Oh. I'm gonna teach him a lesson. One that he'll never forget. So, I'm not done teaching him. When an opportunity will present itself, then he'll see. I'm not done teaching him.
All right, well, when we go in there and you see him, best time, kill the bitch.
Got it.
All right, let's go. Mean we know what to do?
Yeah, I'm going to go on my own.
Happy.
Him.
Take him, he's coming with us.
Liam, do you need coffee? Jason, where are you? Liam! To be punched if you go out into the field again. Yeah. Oh. Jason. Took him. Have you ever thought that maybe Liam went freely? Are you saying Liam's a mole? Because I know damn well that he isn't. He will never betray us like this. You don't know him. I've known him not long before you, but longer than you. You'll never do this. All these people are loyal, Brady. People weigh themselves in. They wait for a time to show their true colors. Do you know Liam's personality? He would never be an inside man. Unless that's what happened when he was captured by the ACA when Jaden was running it. I was there too. I'm not no mole. He hates me more than anything. And Liam could be dead by now. You and Brady are still working together. Liam, there's so much goodness in you that's gonna end up getting you killed someday. You can start by telling me where Brady is.
I don't. No.
Oh, you don't know. Okay.
I know a lot of boys.
I'm only interested in one. And you keep protecting someone, that's also gonna get you killed.
What is that?
Nothing you need to worry about. Now you're down, man. You'll survive.
Brady, it's Jaden. He's calling.
Sorry I missed you at that little housewarming gift thing you had going on last night. But there's someone who would like to say hi to you. Yeah, and that little rat trap you got going on there. Sounds fitting, doesn't it? My home's quite comfortable, thank you. Oh, yeah? I see you cut off some part of your hair. Why? You're coming in like a wrecking ball, too? Why don't we put my priorities aside? Ooh, that's new, even for you. You know, things can always change. Yeah, but some things don't change now, don't they? You're more welcome to come and get Liam, but it's gonna cost a sacrifice. What sacrifice? You're gonna have to sacrifice yourself, Brady. If I have not heard back from you within 2 hours from now, you don't even want to know what's gonna happen. I hope he comes for you. So do I. The car's ready to go. I'll meet you there. Going somewhere? Goodbye, Liam. So what are you gonna do? The only thing I can do. I'm gonna double cross him. It's the only way to get Liam back safe and sound without actually capturing me. How do you do this? A diversion. I'll go up to Jaden. You sneak in and you grab Liam and you make a and you run like hell. What are you gonna do? Fight. It's what we're trained for after all. Get the car ready. We leave in 10. I'm in position, but head in. Liam, where is he? Oh. You really shouldn't have come for me. So, it's fun. You take one more step, he'll blow me to pieces. Did you really think I was gonna be stupid enough to actually let you walk in there and double cross me? Clearly, Brady, Kyler hasn't taught you enough.
Go to hell, you bitch.
Huh. Well, on the contrary, you see, it's a lesson. You learn the lesson, you pass this test.
This is a game to you.
Yeah. You learn my lesson. You get to walk out of there alive.
All of you.
Say hello to Jason for me. Aw, is he feeling better after our little running?
He can't wait to kill you.
Well, we'll see.
Anyways. Wait, I forgot to mention. You have 40 seconds. I think I get it.
Brady, don't.
Do it. Do it!
Shit.
Do it! I need a medical staff ready to go when we arrive. I'm still on the mole hunt. I'm almost there. And hack into the server. What the Liam? Yeah, hi. Can you send Liam to my direction? I need his help with something. What's up, Brady? It's this thing right here. I can't seem to open it. Can you open it for me?
Of course.
There you go.
Thank you.
I don't think this is gonna work out. Liam, what the hell are you doing? If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die knowing that I'm exposed and that you know that I'm the mole.
Why?
Jaden, before he left, he made me promise that I would spy for him even if he got kicked out. He was planning ahead, Brady.
Liam, please, calm down.
Because if I don't kill you, he's gonna kill me.
Jason was right about you.
He's next. Liam.